following bird calls were recorded in the Khao Yai National Park, Doi Intanon National Park, Doi Step Pui National Park, and the Che Son National Park. Number one, the little heron. Number two, the scaly-breasted partridge. Number three, the white-breasted water hen. Number four, the whoomp whoomp of the mountain imperial pigeon. Also, in most of the recordings of made in Khao Yai, you will also hear the howling of the gibbons in the background. Number five, the Indian cuckoo. Number six, the plaintive cuckoo. Number seven, the bay owl. Number 8, the collared Scops owl. Number 9, the piping hoot of the collared owlet. Number 10, the Asian barred owlet. And now the trill of the Asian barred owlet. Number 11, the grey nightjar. Number 12, the orange-breasted trogon. Number 13, the white-throated kingfisher. Number 14, the green bee eater. Number 15, the blue-bearded bee eater. The monotonous call in the foreground is the hill prinia. Number 16, the wreathed hornbill. At the very end of this recording, you will hear the bird flying away. Number 17, the Oriental Pied Hornbill. Number 18, the Great Hornbill. Number 19, the Great Barbet. Number 20, the lineated barbets. First you will hear the bubbling call, and then another one joins in with the double note call. Also in the background you will hear the whooping call of the greater cuckoo. Number 21, the green-eared barbet. Number 22, the golden-throated barbet. Number 23, the blue-throated barbet. Number 24, the moustached barbet. Number 25, the blue-eared barbet. Number 26, the white-browed piculet. Number 27, the Greater Flameback. Number 28, the Greater Yellowknife, with two of its calls. Number 29, the Rufous Woodpecker. Number 30, the Blue Pitter on a rainy day. Number 31, the Scarlet Minivet. Number 32, the Common Eora. Number 33, the Black-Headed Bulbul. Number 34, the Black-Crested Bulbul. Number 35, the red-whiskered bulbul. Number 36, the striped-throated bulbul. Number 37, the puff-throated bulbul. These are the sentinels of the forest, and they give warning of anybody or any danger. Number 38, the mountain bulbul. There were about 30 birds in this flock. Number 39, the Asian fairy bluebird. Number 40, the green magpie. You will also hear another bird in the background, and that is the greater necklaced laughing thrush. The green magpie is the one with the strident call.
Number 41, the Rufus Tree Pie. Number 42, the grey tree pie. You will also hear it flying overhead. Number 43, the yellow-cheeked tit. Number 44, the puff-throated babbler. He has his normal three-tone whistle, and in the background you will also hear some churring and chuckling, and that also is the puff-throated babbler. Number 45, the spot-throated babbler. This might not be the most melodious songster, but it certainly has a vocabulary. Thank you. Number 46, the buff-breasted babbler. First of all, you hear the churring alarm call, and then you will hear its song, which is a C2, a very monotonous call. Number 47, the Abbot's Babbler. Number 48, the large scimitar babbler. Number 50, the Pygmy Wren Babbler. This was recorded at the summit of Doi Intanon, and they have some radar up there, and as the scanner turns, you can hear interference on the recording. Number 51, the streaked wren babbler. You will hear the sad call, and you will also hear chuchi chuchi, which is also the streaked wren babbler. Thank you. Number 52, the rufous-fronted babbler. First you will hear the grating, churring call, and then you will hear the fast hooting whistle. Number 53, the striped tit babbler. Number 54, the chestnut-capped babbler. For those of you with weak hearts, I should warn you that there is a very loud gunshot in this recording. There was a hunter about. Number 55, the white-crested laughing thrush. Thank you. Number 56, the black-throated laughing thrush. Number 57, the chestnut-crowned laughing thrush. Number 58, the brown-cheeked fulvetta. In the background, you'll hear the blue-throated barbet. Number 59, the white-browed shrike babbler. There is another case of interference here, and it's a cow. Number 60, the silver-eared mesia. Number 61, the slaty-bellied tesia. Number 62, the Siberian ruby throat. Number 63, the white-rumped Sharma. Number 64, the white-crowned forktail. Number 65, the orange-headed thrush. Number 66, the hill blue flycatcher. Number 67, the streaked spider hunter. Number 68, the little spider hunter. Number 69. This last edition is the blue rock thrush, which when it's in Thailand lives on or near our balcony and gets quite indignant in the morning, probably at the roar of the traffic in the background, which is the morning rush hour.